Anderhal, a few months after the Cataclysm, we're in the middle of a battle between the Horde and the Alliance. See? This is one of the problems with being a gnome. Sometimes Horde soldiers just get the urge to kick you. Sheesh, the cannon is down. Can you make it out?
I think so.
See you next time.
The Alliance wants me too? What's going on right now?
I can hold my own here, but I can't fly away with that cannon pointed at the skies. Break down those barricades and take it out. All right, let's see here. I think we're at the right time, give or take a minute. Am I dead yet? Oh, good. There I am over there. Hi, me. Oh, hi. What are you doing here? I bought us a few more seconds this time, but we have to move quickly. Hey, Chromie. Oh, hi. What am I doing here? Follow me. We don't have much time. Oh, well, all right. You've never steered me wrong in the past. Or in the future. So, where are we going? Why are we leaving Wormrest? Somebody is trying to kill you. In fact, it should happen any second now. There. That did it. We are now at a time 15 minutes before my death. That probably won't be enough time to save me, but it's the best I can do for now. Sorry about this. All right. Now I attack this one. Time to take matters into my own hands.
The time stream won't repair itself.
Here we go!
I'm more powerful than I appear, you know. He makes a fair point. Let's poke around that spooky cavern for clues. A dreadlord? And a bronze dragon? Wait, is he talking about me? And it sounds like he gave away his position. Ha! Let's go to the entrance of the obsidian dragon shrine and snuff him out. Luckily for us, we already know about the dreadlord mastermind pulling the strings. Let's kill him before he can kill me. Huh. I wonder what the Legion wants with little old me. A chrono shard. Let's bring this back to Wormrest. I wonder when and where it goes. Let's get down there and look for clues. Maybe the disturbances are coming from whoever wants to kill me. Let's skip the ley lines and go straight to that void lord. Time is of the essence. I never expected to be on the bad side of a void lord of all things. Sheesh. And looky here. It was carrying a chrono shard. I need to bring this to Wormrest to find out where it goes.
No. It's not supposed to happen this way. Ugh. Maybe next time. Looks like it's my time to... Ugh. This isn't what happens. Sorry. Time heals all wounds, except for the fatal ones.
Everything seems back to normal. The timelines are clear. I don't see myself dying anymore. That's good. There are a few things still bothering me, though. A whole lot of people seem very intent on killing me. Demons, elementals, undead, void lords. Even the Horde and the Alliance. Why is everybody so mad at me? I think we should probably figure that out eventually. But that's a problem for future us. Well, future you and past me. Don't worry about it. Time is complicated. See you next time. A brimstone beacon. Fascinating. I think we can use this to rile up the fire elementals in Mount Hyjal. Interesting. These documents mark the bearer as some sort of higher-up in the Sonarian Circle. Maybe we can use them to grease some wheels in Anderhal. Is that a Strathholm gate key? Ha! This must be our lucky day. Keep that handy for the next time we visit Strathholm. Taronda's Moonstone? How did you find this? It's not much use to us here. But maybe in the Well of Eternity... We can help with that. We can help with that. Right? The dreamers gave us 3 clues. Great Nightmare, By the Water, Dragon's Palm. We just need to figure out what they mean. Let's go! Remember, the satyr is down in that bone claw by the water. Let's take him out! Odd. I don't remember getting on the satyr's bad side. Either now or in the future. Look at this! A chrono shard. We should bring it back with us to Wormrest. Let's see. We're in Mount Hyjal. Shortly after the time of the Cataclysm. I remember this. I should be just up ahead. I sure don't recall there being so many fire elementals around here. There I am. Aw, I'm wounded. I can heal this. I just need a little bit more time. Don't worry. We'll protect you. Feeling better?
I'll be fine, I think. Thanks for the help.
Ooh, your time just ran out. Sorry, but that's how it goes.
Oh, wonderful. Everything worked out.
Yay! I did it.
Interesting. A portal to Anderhall.
That's one of my favorite places of anywhen. Let's see if I'm in trouble. Aha! A portal to Mount Hyjal. I've been there a time or three. Three. I meant to say three.
I see. A portal to Stratholme.
Back in the days of the Third War.
Wow.
An oldie but a goodie. This portal points to the Well of Eternity.
I have a sneaking suspicion that the enemy is planning a cross-synchronous attack.
Why else would they be using chrono shards, right? I can tell you're a little foggy on what that means. Basically, they're attacking me at multiple points in time simultaneously. These guys really know what they're doing. I wouldn't be surprised if they had a bronze dragon on their side. Come on, you. Let's go clear out the undead leaders. Maybe they'll know something about the upcoming attack.
A lich!
Ugh, I figured as much. Though it's odd I couldn't see it in any future timeline. He's inside the tree, right? Let's go get him then. His time has come. We can go straight for that lich. If he's really orchestrating this attack, then killing him should scatter their forces.
That's one threat taken care of in a timely manner.
Huh? What's this? Some kind of chrono shard? I'll have to bring it back to Wormrest to investigate. Yikes, that's one nasty-looking creature. Well, there's no getting past her. Looks like we're gonna have to take her on. Stratholme, during the Third War. Ooh, I remember this day.
Not exactly Prince Arthas's finest moment.
I guess we're headed into Stratholme. Let's get a move on. We don't have much time.
Thank you so much for saving me.
Any time. Hold on to your helmet. We're traveling through time. Here we go.
Again.
All right. I'm chronoporting us to a point 4 hours before the attack happens. That'll give us plenty of time to untangle this mess.
Huh. That's weird. Something's blocking me from accessing that particular moment.
No worries. 4 hours was probably too early anyways. Let's try 1 hour. Now I'm starting to get worried. Whoever orchestrated this attack really did their homework. They found a way to block my chrono ports. Let's give this one last try. The Well of Eternity, just prior to the War of the Ancients. About 10,000 years before your time, give or take.
Oh no, there I am.
These fell wounds are bad. We need to get me back to Wormrest. Now, there should be a time portal up on the other side of the well.
I know the way.
Follow me. There's the portal. Let's move.
Whew.
I should be safe now. Let's ask around and see if we can figure out where those shadowy bolts were coming from. Undead attacks at the Ruby Dragon Shrine. We'll take a look.
Thanks, Allie.
Strange? Let me think. Oh, I did see that black dragon earlier today. What was his name? Deathwing? No, not him. The other one. The one with a hat. Pretty sure he was headed to the Obsidian Dragon Shrine. We'll check it out.
Thanks.
Thank you, Lord Itharius. We'll take a look. And we'll let you know if we find anything.
Ley line disturbances? Psh. Typical blue dragon problems.
Sounds like we've got some dragon shrines to investigate. Let's go, investigate some dragon shrines.
That sounded way better in my head than it did out loud.
Now it says here that their leader is up on one of those floating discs above us. Time to go take him out. Stop right there. Freeze!
Can you feel it?
There's treasure somewhere around here. I sense treasure nearby.
1 minute remaining. Ha! Cutting it a little close, aren't we?
There's 5 minutes left. You think we'll finish in time? Would you look at the time? Only about 10 minutes left.